What's up, guys? It is your boy, Bugsun DJ, and what you're watching here, gear guys, is If I Had to Speakeasy. Now, the gameplay that you're watching is Recovery playing some Domination, guys, and in this gameplay, every time I died, or every time I got a kill and I found a speakeasy, I usually just picked it up and I just went ham. Now, I believe, I think I went ham, but like, the way that I died, I didn't like it. I think I died too much in this game mode. I usually don't die more than in the two digits. I usually have 9 deaths and less, but in this gameplay I had 15. Probably not a lot to y'all, but to me that's a lot of deaths, like 15, like goddamn. But I guess my kills do match up with it, because at the end of the day, at the end of the gameplay, I did have like a 3 or 4 KD at the end. But still, I could have did better with lesser deaths, but hey, what are you gonna do? But yeah, there's two things I wanna talk about, guys. The first thing is, I just wanna thank the Lord. Thank the Lord! The Sledgehammer, like, what they did was just so beautiful. I'm not talking about the update. Fuck the update. The update was bullshit. I didn't see no difference. I don't see no difference in the weapons. But what I was talking about is the extra creator classes. They did a so motherfucking much better job than Treyarch. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, or you did never play Black Ops 2, pretty much in Black Ops 2, you had these creative classes, and you had, I believe, what, 10 or 12 sets of classes, and there were 5 in each, unless you prestige 5 times, then you had 10 classes in each. But yeah, and for you to, in order to, you know, use the extra classes, you know, I had to purchase this, you know, because, you know, this company love money and all that shit. Even for extra classes, we have to pay for that. That's like bullshit, but hey, not gonna complain. I bought it, so can't complain. So yeah, so in Black Ops 2, pretty much, they had 10 sets, as in like 10 by 10 by 10 or 5 by 5, you know, how many classes you ever had, and whatever classes that you wanted to use, you had to make sure before the game started, you had it on that set. If you didn't have it on that set, you could not use the classes until you switched to that set. So whatever 5 set of classes you had, or the 10 set of classes you had, those were the 10 classes you had, or the 5 classes you had. But now, in Sledgehammer, a smart, dedicated, wants to do good on their first year of a COD game, did something so obvious and so smart, and not too much money, you know, fiending for money too much, is that instead of them doing exactly what they did with what Treyarch did, they made it so you could use all your classes in one game. Yes, 60 fucking 4 classes, or probably even more if I'm counted it wrong. 60 plus classes in one game. Now, I'm not gonna lie, that's probably too fucking much. Why the fuck am I switching over 64 classes? But hey, you never know. Maybe you want to try some new classes out. Maybe you want to try this one attachment that you want to switch over. And maybe if it wasn't good, maybe instead of you have to go through it for the whole game, you could just switch back to your old classes, because you have fucking 64 plus classes to change by. You could be a sniper. You could be a shotgun. You could troll. You could have fun. You could pump stomp. You could do competitive. You could go clan versus clans. 7 different types of classes. 64 classes. And you have 7 different types of ways you could go. Holy shit. I just thought that was an amazing idea. You probably don't need all those classes, but just to have it is just an amazing idea. And I love Sledgehammer doing it. Treyarch, they did a good job, but it was kind of bullshit with the switching back and forth thing, because maybe you've forgotten. Like, to me, it happened to me a couple of times. I've forgotten to switch back to my, like, pub subbing class after I was, like, in a clan versus clan type thing in public matches. And since that, I forgot. I didn't have my right score streaks or my right perks and stuff, so it kind of fucked me up in pubs, because there's certain perks I don't need in pubs that I had. Didn't really give me a big advantage. So yeah, kind of fucked me over. But now Sledgehammer has all these classes. It's just like, holy shit. Now the only problem is, just make sure you have your important classes on the top and your, like, I don't care classes at the bottom, because that's a long fucking list to go down. But yeah, the second thing I want to talk about, guys, is my stunt montage that y'all saw, my little GTA 5 stunt montage. Now, my first stunt montage, guys, I'm going to do a little basic. I'm not going to go all out on my first stunt. I'm going to take my time slowly, progress, like, it's gonna get better and better every time. I don't want to do an amazing job with my first time, and then my second one, it takes me a long time to do a good, also crazy stunts. So I just throw up a basic one, and it's like, what the fuck, Bugs? Like, you just had this amazing fucking beast-ass stunt montage, and then out of nowhere, you just go to this piece of basic bullshit. So yeah, pretty much, I'm just gonna progress. So my best stunts will be in the future. My okay good stunts will be like right now, because like they're not like, oh, basic stunts like, oh, you just used a bike and grind on a rail, that was awesome, Bugs. No, it's gonna be good, but it ain't gonna be as amazing as I'm gonna be saving these crazy and probably never be before seen or before done on YouTube. But that's gonna be in the future. I don't wanna spoil it or anything. But yeah, guys, I think that's pretty much it. Other than that, I fucking missed y'all. Like, I've been freaking uploading, like, every 4 to 5 days. Like, one video every 4 to 5 days. Like, that's bad. Like, I hate doing that. Like, I miss usually doing YouTube every day. But I just haven't been in the COD flow. Like, I just got this gameplay, I believe, Saturday or Sunday. And it's, to be honest, it's not to my standards. It's not. This gameplay is not to my standards. This is just like a regular game that I usually go by. Shit, I have regular games that are better than this, but this is all I really had, and I haven't uploaded in a while, and COD in a while, so I was like, hey, let me just throw it up, since it's an alright gameplay. Not, like I said, it's not my best work, but I'm gonna try. Like, I'm really gonna try to get back in the COD flow. I'm just not feeling Advanced Warfare anymore. Like, it was fun at the beginning, especially to at least get in the DNA bomb, because no lie, that fucking, what is it called, matchmaking or whatever, you know, the system shit they did to make it, skill matchmaking, that shit was so hard to get a DNA in the fucking beginning. I finally did it, and a couple of times, but holy shit, that took fucking forever, but it was so worth it, but it's kind of getting boring. Skill matchmaking is getting hella annoying, but I am not gonna reverse boost. I'm not doing none of that shit. I love my legit gameplays. I love to just join in the game and randomly hope to get a gameplay. Not to guarantee, oh yeah, I'm facing these fucking low levels, these fucking scrubs, so I know I'm gonna get a gameplay every game. I don't want those kind of gameplays. I want gameplays that are me actually trying, me actually working for it, and not for me just to like, I'm getting shot 2 times in my back. I could literally just slowly turn in a 180 degree so slow that molasses is even going faster than me, and then kill the nigga. That's not fun. I want to be in that heart moment. My heart's beating. It's like, I'm 3 off. These guys are fucking tryhards. If I run into a group of them, I know I'm going to get slayed out. That's the kind of gameplays I want to have. Or just the luck of getting those 3 guys, you know, because they're actually trying, but I just had a better accuracy or whatever. But yeah, guys, that's it for the video. I'ma throw or slap some music for the last minute or two on this gameplay. Leave a like if you like the video, guys. That tells me that you did enjoy it. Also, don't forget to leave some comments down below. You know, I love your comments. I always reply back to it within a day or less. Never more. Unless I can't really reply to it. That I don't know, that's weird. Also, this is the first time I watched one of my videos, and you did enjoy the gameplay or the commentary, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, guys. I'm Bugs on DJ, guys, and I'm Outskies. Peace.
Yeah, ride with a nigga, get high with a nigga, you know, rockin' with the best. Smoke good, and backwoods, we gon' roll till there ain't nothing left. In the hood where you catch me leaning, California dreaming, got that money on my mind. And for that, these hoes be scheming, but you know that. Hope you ain't one of those, though, one of those hoes. Yeah.